Hello, in this video session, I'm going to show you how to make a location for the raw materials that you have in the store. Click on the Raw Material Requirement tab. Check Warehouse Status or Party Lot Control for a specific yarn to see the warehouse status of each item. If you have enough stock, choose the item, then click Allocation button. The system will show you the items in your warehouse without any allocation to any work order. Choose the line that you want to make allocation, then click Allocation button. If you have enough quantity, the system will bring here in the quantity area as much as you need it. If less, the system will bring as much as it can. Then after that, right click and choose Save and Close. Afterwards, you will see that how much is the quantity, how much is reserved, and how much is the current balance. And if you go back to the History tab, you will also see the allocation quantity with the cost in the transaction.